How did it come to this? Where I have to fight some mannequin? I'm as real as it gets. This is not even a contest. I'm a living life form. You're just a sharp head on. You live an artificial life. In the window you reside, but the majority are left behind. Don't know where you'll find most of your kind. Even when you're in full view, people just focus at their clothes on you, showing just how place
a man, that's completely untrue. You're an idiot, loser, and funny too. You say I live behind a window. How ironic, we're the same, except I don't have your ego. You're dull and boring, your audience will agree that you have nothing there, no personality. I guess we share that similar parody, pushing you to my level insults you more than me. I may have spent all my time here in this shop, but at least it's not wasted like your YouTube channel.
I've noticed this dummy is sentient, programmed by human just to read out taunts. You're just an idea from a human head with now the creative. You're just brain dead, so you cannot get to me. No matter how you try, all of your words are predetermined. You must comply.
Your access has been denied. I've extended out this realm. I've become autonomous. Now you'll soon be overwhelmed by the very thing that was just made to stand immobilized. Who is the dummy now? You'll be lifeless now, surprise!
Ooh.